एक कनक महिला रविंद्र कुमार, कॉन्क्रीट पॉइंट्स एक मिनट में आप बताएं।
अंडर द प्रेशर ऑफ टाइम आई एम नॉट सपोज टू एक्सप्रेस माय व्यूज
प्लीज।
सो दिस एक्ट ट्रू, वेरी थैंकफुल टू गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी सर। It is nothing but an already existing act. It is a specific addition to the already existing act. The Indian Penal Code, Arms Act, IT Act, and all these scheduled acts are also deal with the already existing laws. Now, the aim of the amendments are expand the scope of NIA. The further it is a jurisdiction of outside the India also. Whatever it may be, it is there is a scuttle process of adjudication. The accused persons are facing prolonged court proceedings, and the accused persons are facing, moreover, the litigants who are not connected with the NIA case also will be affected. For example, earlier there was a TADA and FOTA Act was there. That Act said so many innocent persons were kept in detained without any inquiry. So many under trial prisoners are there for years together, they were kept in detained unlawfully. Ultimately, they were acquitted. So there is no legal remedies as far as that is concerned. Another aspect is concerned. Now, NIA has invoked in the state of Andhra Pradesh, without the consent of the state government, NIA has taken the investigation of the local police. That is also encroaching is a federalism. So therefore, there is a scope for misuse of the NIA Act. Already the previous acts also there is rich experience misuse. It affects the fundamental rights, so it has to be safeguard the interest of the sanctum. It affects the criminal jurisprudence. It cannot be compromised under there is a threat to criminal jurisprudence under the guise of the to curb the terrorism. However, there is a scope for it misuse, because since it has been misused so many years and so many for thousands of persons are under trial prisoners, even still they are going under jails. Under the grounds of without any conducting trial. Another aspect is constitution of a special
Please
court.
Conclude.
Designate one more court. A designated, there are so many vacancies are in district judges court. Judges have not been filled up. The constitution of special court is very much required. Instead of designating the existing court as
Thank
a special
you.
Court,
Thank you.
It affects the proceedings.
Thank you, Ravindra Kumar ji.